How to reverse your payment on FNB app. Before we begin, make sure to hit like on the video and subscribe to the channel. That will be helpful. Once you have opened your browser, what you want to do is search for FNB payment reversal right here. And this web page will show up. You want to click on this link that is online.fnb.co.za. So just open this link. And you will have to just follow these instructions right here. First, you will need to complete all of your reversal documents. So if you don't know what that is, it's a form that you have to fill out all of these details. So make sure to correctly enter all of these details and fill out the form. Then what you need to do is ensure that your identity and waiver is signed. And after you do that, for online banking enterprise, ensure that your indemnity is signed in terms of resolution. So make sure that you upload the documents in high resolution, making it clear, because sometimes when you upload documents, it gets blurry and the texts are not clear. So you will have to make sure to make it of high resolutions. And once you do that, you attach the resolution where no resolution is available for FNB branch. That must verify your signature on the waiver and the indemnity. Once you make sure you do that, you will email all of those filled out documents on this email right here, fnbdigital recalls@fnb.co.ca. So this is the email address that you wanna send your documents to. And then you'll receive an automated response with a reference number for the reversal request. If the reference number is not sent to you, or you do not get the reference number on your email within 15 minutes, then here is a number that you can contact to. And that's pretty much it. If you correctly follow all of these steps, your reversal request should be accepted and your problem should be solved. I hope this video was helpful to you. I'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you for watching.